What's poppin', guys? We are back with some more Elite Smash Tags, and you already know what we're doing. We're collecting Elite Smash Tags. So we're here. Greninja is who we're using today, and he's a character I really don't understand that well as far as the technicalities and the applications of a lot of his moves. I know how to play him a little bit, but he's not the type of character where I can go into training mode and explain to you what I'm doing, because I don't even know. I kind of freestyle with him, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, if you guys are enjoying this series, make sure you hit the like button, comment, subscribe, leave your character suggestions in the comment section below. Highest rated comment will be the character used in the next video. But like I said, Greninja, I don't really go for things at certain percents. I just go for things and it's like intuition. Well, can I do this afterwards? If I get a dash attack, what can I do afterwards? You know, it's stuff like that. It's not like I actually know it. I played him a little bit in Smash 4. And it was the same thing. I just kind of went for Nair, and if he was still around me, I try to combo it into something else, you know, stuff like that. I don't think I'm the best person to explain to you what Greninja does. So I think I'm just going to take him online and just try to show you what I do with him, because I really don't know where to start. I don't know what his strengths and weaknesses are to a T. I know what his strengths are, obviously. He's very fast. He has decent range. Decent kill setups. His grab is pretty good as far as the things you can do out of it. The actual grab itself is not amazing, but whatever. Not too quite sure what his weaknesses are. And I think he's a pretty solid character, but I couldn't tell you why. So I'm just going to take him on to Elite Smash and see what I can do. Maybe we can figure it out together. We got a motherfucking Captain Falcon as our first opponent today. Oh, let me some coffee, man. I love characters that fight you. I'm gonna run off and back air him at some point. Fuck, I missed the ledge. Me a while to kill him. I gotta get better killing people.
Yeah. It's pretty free. You can't air dodge. Or he can, but not really. Not a good idea to air dodge underneath the stage. What the fuck? This fucking merc me. Fuck! I don't even think I would have spiked him anyway. I wasn't that close enough to him. Yes, sir. When wins. Game numero dos. Let's see what we can do. You got platforms? No, we don't have platforms. What? He didn't even get caught in it. How'd that do 1%? What the? Messing up my combos, man. I haven't played Greninja in a while. Kind of rusty, but you know how it goes. I'll probably get better with him by the end of the actual episode. Let's go. Fuck! No, oh, BNF! I fucking side beat twice by accident. Supposed to be once. Damn, I had the read on that too. He fucking that up. Didn't full hop. The fuck off. But wrong way. Fuck. I'll get into extra trash right now. Need some work. Yeah.
Oh, yikes. I didn't expect him to get hit by that. I kind of charged that a little early, you know what I'm saying? We got a Nestle, okay. I'll give me some chocolate. Chocolate milk. Crunch bars. He's near my fucking foot? How does that even work? I think he could have made it back if he did another one. It's unfortunate though, Rodel. Hey, water beats fire, man. I'm pretty sure he can absorb my water system now. Trying to. Fuck. That killed me? Jesus Christ. No siree, Bob. I was invincible as hell. I just walked through his fire and down tilted him. Got a Pokemon trainer. You can't train me. Hit, man, he's still tiny. Shut up. Oz would be a pivot up smash. What?
Back throw? Yeah. Back throw is very strong. You know we take those. Then switch back to Squirtle.
Bro, why does it keep happening? He like gets hit by like just one piece of the fucking shirt.
Far from you, hit this bitch. I can literally can't hit him. Fuck! Messed up my nair with the fast flow. God damn it, I keep fucking up everything. I need to catch him off the ledge. Uh-oh, with an up smash. Squirtle is very hard to hit. It's annoying. I hate tiny characters. Fuck, he keeps jumping off the ledge and I never punish it. God damn it. I never punish his jumps off the ledge. He did it like 18 times in this match. Zelda. I see the same four characters on Elite Smash every single time. Zelda, Samus, Link, and DDD. That's literally it. Throw some K-Rolls in there, throw some Ganons in there. The same characters every day, man. I didn't think he was not gonna touch.
ability to save them from my forward air. Fuck, he actually air dodged too. Oh my god, man. I'm not gonna do this. So trash. Oh, it's so stressful. I wanted the super concentration because I really didn't want to lose to this guy. God.
Game numero es dos.
Three, two, one, go!
Yeah, let's do better in this match. I was really annoyed by some of the stuff he was doing and some of the stuff I was getting hit by. Oh, I read that! Oh my gosh, he was dead. Fuck. Yeah.
My back throw is strong as fuck. So many of the things he's doing, I'm just not too familiar with Greninja's options in this game, so I keep fucking shit up. Oh my god, I caught the double jump. Alright, still got him on the ground. A bad habit he has, that air dodge through me every time I down throw. He actually did the other way this time with him. How many times must you get hit by that? I didn't even mean the side B! Oh my god! Supposed to be a fucking B reversal. B reversal neutrally, like I've been doing. Shut up. It's nice and even right now. I need to keep my distance from him. Dot. Dead! Fuck out of here! Annoying ass Zelda. Me, Sword Fighter? Come on, man. Can't take this character seriously. Look at him. What the hell is that voice? Dude is just relying on that tornado so much. He also doesn't have the right side B, so he can't pressure me with projectiles that well. Bro, can that stop happening? I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Doesn't really have a lot of recovery, huh? Yikes. Oh my god, yo, he's right back in the mat. Sun Fighter is good, man. People are so still sleeping. They're still sleeping on this character. Now, obviously, this isn't the best match to judge the character on, because I suck with this character that I'm using right now. But I'm just saying. Oh, yes, dude. We take those. I don't want to fight him anyways. Last match against an all of my... Bro, I play nothing but lame characters, too. Except for the... for the Captain Falcon. When I say lame, I mean characters I don't enjoy fighting against. Annoying character. If you will. The blue Pikmin. Fuck. Really missed him though. Let's go. We can get some big damage before we die. There's some kind of damage. I'll keep my distance. I'm trying to get that grab. Oh, turn around! I was facing the wrong way! No! That's unfortunate. Oh my shield, oh my god. The white one hit me so I didn't die. Just like that, he has the percent lead. Had a full hop there.
Let's go!
What you rolling for, man?
Told you my Greninja would get better by the end. Alright, people. That's going to be the episode. If you guys enjoyed, please hit that like button, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And we'll be back tomorrow with another episode. See you later. Leave your character suggestions in the comment section below, too. Don't forget about that. Bye!